Dear John, please come to the castle. I baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Metal Man.
Dan!
Hello, everybody, and welcome to our Super Mario 64 speedrun. This is the real Super Mario 64 experience today. Dan, hi. Oh my god, she's so...
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Metal Man Dan.
That's not... Alright.
Maybe I'll just add in, like... I'll add in, like, Dear John.
Yeah, you should.
I'm really glad to hear the presents tonight. Well, everybody, we're all trapped inside the best wall.
Okay.
Are you a believer that that's his actual head or a hat?
I'm gonna fucking pass out, John.
I don't want to believe that's one of that's a creature in God's kingdom.
Now where the hell are you gonna go, John? It's just a painting. What are you? What the fuck?
No, Dan, you haven't seen the best bit.
What the fuck? Oh my god, John, where are we? What is this magical land?
Oh shit. What the hell is that?
What is that ugly brown thing? Editor, cut that whole sequence out. This place is crazy, John. This place is wacky, crazy,
this
kooky.
Is nuts.
So much has just happened. What is that? What are those things? What the fuck? Oh my god! What?
Have you ever played this game before?
Ooh, ooh! Of course I have, you fucking.
Yeah, well, let me show you a niche little secret I know about.
Oh, I already know that.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I bet you didn't know about.
Yeah, I knew that too.
Shut up, bitch.
See, John, this is your big heavy ass.
That's
coming,
not
coming after me when you talk about
your
shit.
This is your fucking dumpy DMing me in the middle of the night, telling me to play a game.
You came to me, John. You said let's play
just
Super.
Just this one time.
You said let's play Super Mario 64.
Because I felt
like
it.
Okay.
Shut up, Dan. You bitch. Dan, you look like the type of dude who would listen to Dire Doc slowed in reverb.
Johnny, you look like this motherfucker right here.
This is me and you, Dan.
I'm Mario. You're the. Look at
I'm the fucking Koopa.
That's how I imagine you.
Wait, what, the Koopa?
Yeah.
That's not how I run.
I imagine that's how you run.
It's not.
That's how it works in my mind.
Well, your mind is fucked.
Yeah.
He's taking forever. How's that fast?
Oh my god! I was about to start talking shit.
Bro just appeared.
Fucking Gram slam that fucking chain shot.
Oh, I did. Oh. I thought I did it. Okay.
I got that.
Bro was fucking unhinged.
I got that.
You got
dog
that dog in you?
Yeah.
Here we go. I'm kind of blazing through this. Did I tell you what happened to Subway today?
No.
So I went to Subway today, and like there was like a man who ordered a sandwich and a drink, but the machine was down, and the employees were like, they apologized. And they told him that he'd get like a refund, but he was like a big man baby and he started throwing it like a shit fit, and he threw his sub on the ground, and he stomped on it and then he stormed out. Dan, a grown man did this today. I saw.
You sure?
It's
kind of
silly,
you?
But I felt that was not me. Okay, yeah, it was me.
Don't forget to get the red star first.
Why would I get the red star first?
Or not the red star, the red coin, before you pick that up.
Why?
So you don't have to come back up here.
That's not... Is that a thing?
I don't know.
Dan, I don't think that's a thing.
I don't know. Eat shit.
I'm pretty sure the level Okay. You fucking dick. If I miss this, I'm gonna kill myself.
No!
I refuse.
Okay, John, just keep.
No,
you
I refuse.
Yeah, you almost got him.
Keep going.
Better than that. Come on.
Fuck. What is wrong with us? Okay, I think that's about as much as I can get from Baba on Battlefield for now.
Yeah. I didn't even get into the story where I curb stomped a dog.
Were you what?
Nothing, Johnny. Let's keep going.
Ooh.
The shortcut is like... There's like coins leading up to a wall. You can just go right through the wall. And it's,
Can you let me know what's coming up?
It's coming up right around here, yeah.
Right
here. Now.
Now? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, my fuck. Oh.
Let me play.
It's like me going down the McDonald's slide. Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh.
I hate that fucking...
Mario, what'd you do with my spaghetti tacos?
Shut the fuck up. This is more my speed. I think.
Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. This is really is your speed, huh?
What?
Humanity's never gotten anywhere playing it safe.
But look how cute and docile I look.
Some of us have to be the guinea pigs to make progress. To do the dumb shit nobody else will.
That's how natural selection happens. Ugh. Easy does it now.
Johnny, look out!
You know, Dan, I should listen to you more apt. Hey, look, it's the guy.
Can't you, like, just jump up when he's about to...
Yeah, you can.
And it just goes right through him.
Oh, ooh. Okay.
Oh my god! Mario, what are you doing?
I love the sound effect. Oh my god.
Oh my fuck. This one's the easiest one. You just get to the top.
Yeah. In fact, I could just honestly. There we go. Okay, well.
Ha ha!
Well, completely missing the.
Look out, John! You're gonna get shot! Okay.
That was a close one. I like the idea of you warning me that I'm gonna get shot.
Yahoo!
Ooh! Youch! Here we go. Okay. Things were looking a little scary for a while there, but I think I'm back on track.
Welcome to heaven. Subway, you can go to hell.
Oh shit.
My balls. balls. You can then suck my balls.
Presses you to land instead, right?
And some balls.
Shut the fuck up.
You can go to hell. You can suck my balls. You can suck my balls.
Fuck! It's all your fault, Dan. You're making me nervous with your good looks and your charming smile and your...
I just have that effect on people. I'm sorry.
Alright. This one is easy enough, Dan. All I got to do is just, I'll get all the center coins. Easy as that.
Easy as that!
Where the fuck am
Johnny's
I?
Johnny's going off into the abyss. Uh-oh.
Oh, hey, Taco Bell!
Whoa. I'm in my element right now, Dan.
You ever just wonder, like, where the fuck are we?
Yeah, like... Well, it's said that he used the power stars to create, like, fantasy worlds out of paintings
This ain't no painting I've ever seen in the castle.
No.
We just fell down a hole and now we're here. This is hell.
This is hell. See how fucking zesty his fucking music is? It's all groovy.
Come on, Mario, press on that. Blah, 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 blah,
blah. That's. Okay. Thank fuck for fucking hitboxes, because
thank God for bad hitboxes.
Get fucked. Dan, what if I fucking walked into your room and did that shit after you called me a fucking...
After what? We're burning fuck. Daylight, Pilgrim.
Call me fucking Pilgrim.
Can you imagine if I said something like that unironically?
I'd have to kill you.
God damn, John. I just think you're a murderer. You just have like a secret bloodlust that you've kept hidden all these years.
I don't think I've hit it very well, I'll be honest.
It's starting to crack through now.
Do I want to go down here yet?
Is that stupid fucking rabbit down here?
Oh, he most definitely is. I'm not going to talk to you. Not a big fan of. I like to imagine you're like fucking Daffy Duck and like the fucking rabbit is fucking Bugs Boone. I was about to say Bugs Boone.
Oh my god, John, we're in Egypt. Oh man, Johnny. I sure can't wait to explore the inside of this fucking pyramid. It's kind of scary in here.
Yeah, I better check my surroundings. Who's making wacky sound effects?
Ugh. Oh my god. You fucking tackled him to death.
Yeah, I did. Mario needs to start just like fucking throwing hands again.
Oh my god.
Okay, so I just jump it, like, I press it once. This is a cool feature, actually.
Yeah. Holy shit!
Okay. That shit is evil.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
How? Okay.
Okay.
That wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Oh. Okay.
No boss battle at all.
Oh, get fucked. Get fucked. Okay.
Oh. It's just a a final revenge. That's not the infamous staircase, John.
I know.
What the fuck? Hey. Get your stupid ass over here.
Get back here, you fucking gooner. Do that shit.
Ah! Oh!
Let's go. Damn, where the fuck are we?
Why do we always end up? Why does this keep happening to me? Oh, good. Another stupid, scary fucking mansion.
Oh, shit. This place got bugs, too.
Ew.
Alright, well, I guess it's time to cross the threshold.
Is this the fabled residence of evil?
Is this the fucking, this is the Silent Hill?
Oh, wow.
Oh, what a perfectly normal kid. Ah! Dan, something ain't right about this place.
I think we got, like, some possessions going on here, John.
Okay. Ah!
Oh my...
He fooled me!
Damn ghosts!
Okay. This must be the way.
Oh my god. Don't worry, John. We'll make it out of this.
Where the fuck am I? Dan, why is there circus music playing? I'm scared.
Johnny, the carnival is back in town.
No, I don't want to go to the carnival.
I love the carnival, John.
The clowns always squirt their juices at me. This is a fucking madhouse, Dan.
Ah! Johnny,
You're fucking kidding me. You're fucking kidding me.
The carnival's back in town.
I was in the middle of taking another shot. That's why...
You're taking shots?
Yes, I'm taking shots.
I've just been sober this whole time.
Yeah, that's why I'm playing kind of... Oh! Yeah, like that.
We're gonna be stuck here forever.
The rest of the video is just this on loop for the next 50 minutes.
Oh my god! Casper, no!
There we go.
Man's trying to fucking
the
punch
the Tower
ghosts.
Of Terror, the Big Boo, ha 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 ha.
Watch out, John, he's gonna run your fade.
I don't have any comment for what the fuck you just said to me right now.
Oh!
It's okay, I fucking got his ass.
You almost got your shit kicked in by like a fucking ghost.
Look at me, I'm feeling woozy, ooh, man.
Oh my...
Yeah, I fucking tackled him. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, see? Oh, there we go. There we fucking go. Okay. Is it... Where do you... Hello? Oh, it's over there. Okay. I'm so lost.
Fucking Christ. I got an idea. Get us.
There we go.
That was pretty much my idea. I'll bet that's... There he is!
Get over here, you fucking bitch.
Ah! Oh, wow, this is a nice mansion roof.
Trying to throw me the 1-2. Oh, shit.
Watch out for my sneaky left hook!
I'm feeling woozy. Now how the fuck am I supposed to get up there, huh?
It's luck.
Dan, do you believe in me?
Nope.
Okay. Oh! Okay. Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'm never going back in that fucking birdcage.
Yeah. You wanna play with your Mario game? I had a big Rames as a big Tames. Cause Mario might be super, but I'm super duper with a big tuper. Cause no one's gonna hit it like me, cause Mario has a big C. But I got the A plus on that test because it's a big mess. Mario might be a superman, but I'm gonna have a big tan. He might have went to the past, to the future, but I'm gonna make the new game have a neutral.